welcome back to Naturally Beautiful. It is your girl, Miss Shay. I'm coming to you today with a Diva Talk video. I know we have not done Diva Talk in a while, so let's get right into it. Got an email today, guys, and I'm going to be reading from the computer. I got an email. It wasn't today. It was actually yesterday in reference to, we're going to call her Tamika. Tamika she lives with her boyfriend, and they've been living together for a while. Her boyfriend has a 17-year-old kid that just recently moved in with them, okay? The 17-year-old is out of control. She drinks. She comes home whenever she feels like it. She's pretty much causing havoc in the household. Things are happening now that has never happened before she got there. And Tamika's question was, what should she do? Should a 17-year-old with no car and no job be able to come home when she wants to come home, okay? She also said that she doesn't know what to do because it's not her child, it's her boyfriend's child. And it's already, because the things that she's doing, it's already causing havoc in the home. I'm not gonna get into much detail, but she's doing some very outrageous things here. And one of them is drinking and coming home when she feels like it. So you guys, let Tamika know what she should do in this situation. And I'm sure she'll be looking for your response. Okay, Tamika, Miss Shay's advice, and this is totally my opinion, I do not believe that a 17-year-old should be able to come home when they want to. They should have a curfew. I mean, I know when I was 17 and when I went somewhere, I had a curfew, but depending on what it was, if I told my mom that I was going to be back at a certain time, to say I went to a dance, okay, when I went to that dance, if I told her it was over at 2 o'clock, I was on the phone. I had a car. 2:30, I was in the house because my mama didn't play that, okay? So, no, I do not believe that she should be able to do what she want and come home when she won't. I believe that there has to be some boundaries, and especially since the things that she's doing is causing, you know, havoc in your household. Somebody has to get control of the situation, whether it be you or her father. Somebody has to let her know that she is a kid and she needs to stay in a kid's place. And while you're under this roof, as your parents used to tell you, I know we all hated to hear it, but while you're under my roof, you're gonna do what I say. And that's all to it. So I know you guys, I hated to hear it too when I was growing up, but it's the reality of the situation. And now we're realizing what our parents meant by that and how it really helped out with the way we came up. So I feel that no, she shouldn't be able to come home when she wants to. And somebody needs to put their feet down and let her know that, hey, you can't do this if you're gonna stay here. So that's what I think, Miss Tamika. And chicas, let her know what you think. Comment in the box, and we will look for your responses. Thanks for watching. Bye.